What's going on? What's going on? We're gonna do it. We're finally here. Elden Ring. I cannot wait. I cannot wait to play this game. I am like super excited. I've been waiting for a very long time, just like anybody who plays this game has been waiting. I've been waiting for a very long time for this. We're gonna have a lot of fun. Listen, if you hear me typing, it's because I'm taking notes. This game is huge. It's massive. The reason I'm taking notes is so I can kind of remember the story and then remember quest lines, because I don't want to miss out on any of that good stuff. Anything else? No, not really. Listen, let's jump in. I hope you're ready to enjoy this experience with me. I'm going to bring it to you. I don't know how long this is going to be, so I ask that you just enjoy it, and have as much fun as I'm going to have watching and just playing and just going through this greatness that I think is getting game of the century. I am like literally about to jump out of my chair. All right, let's go ahead. Let's jump in. Let's do this.
Oh, man. Here it is. Oh, I am super excited for this. All right. I'm just really excited. Oh, man. Oh, do you hear the music? Oh, this is so great. The music alone. Okay, I'm not going to belabor the time. Oh, my God. Let's do it. All right, I'm super excited. All right, here we go. Push shiny button. There we go. All right, we're going to go through this. We're just going to accept. We are just signed a contract. Oh, okay. Welcome to the online multiplayer. I guess it's going to let me know about... Cool, be good during multiplayer. Got you. Update and trophy. New game. All right, off vibration function 10 and performance setting. You know what? I don't really care. Alright, it's barely visible, and I'm just going to turn this up just a bit. That's barely visible to me. Alright, boom, boom, boom. Cool. Now that we have just updated our settings, let's go ahead and pick what we're going to go with. We got the vagabond, we got the warrior, the hero, the bandit, the astrologer, prophet, samurai, prisoner, confessor, and wretch. I think I am going to start with the prisoner. Let's see. Name. Huh. Oh, I need my keyboard. Okay, you know what? I'll just use this. Why not, right? We're going to go Obi. Rose. Obi Rose the Golden. Okay, Obi Rose the Golden. Done. And we're gonna make him a little beefy. Oh yeah, vigor, mind, dexterity, faith. Yeah, we just have to get that faith setting up a little, cause I'm gonna want to try to throw that in my build as well. Age young. Let's make him mature. All right, origin, prisoner, keepsake. We are going to go with the Crimson Amber. I don't really. Lose to gain. No, lands between rune. What is this? The Golden Seed. Now, this is interesting because I could pick this and upgrade my flask right away. Or, I don't care about that. The Stone Sword Key. I think I'm going to go with this. All right, choose class. Oh, choose base temple. Detailed appearance. I don't know if I really want to detail my appearance. Alright, so warrior, truth seeker, aristocrat, you know what, let's just stay with the warrior, I guess, why not, detailed appearance, I don't really care to alter any of this. Oh, but that looks amazing, wow, look how good that looks, adjust face template, yo, you can... Oh, you could really do some great character creation in this. Too bad I am that anxious. I'm sure I can fix this later, so I really don't even care. All right, so now we're done. We'll just hit finished. And this is the character we're going to start with. Looks like we're going to get a sword and maybe a staff to to cast some sort of magic. Well, this is the opening scene. Shh, quiet.
The fallen leaves tell a story. The great Elden Ring was shattered. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. Now, Queen Marika the Eternal is nowhere to be found. And in the night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish.
The night of the Black Knives,
Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring. Mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shatter.
Oh man, dude got a snake through his head. Golly.
A war from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long lost grace speaks to us all. Horalu, chieftain of the Badlands, the ever-brilliant Gold Mask, Fear, the deathbed companion, the loathsome
Carnator, oh my god,
and Sir Gideon Othnir, the all-knowing. Again, bless a tarnished of no renown. Cross the fog to the lands between to stand before the Elden Ring. And become the Elden Lord.
Oh man, what an intro! Wow, I did not see that online. I did look up some stuff for Elden Ring, but that was not something that I watched. I refused to watch that. That was pretty great. It looks like we got to go through 6 main bosses, I think, if I counted that correctly. Wow. All right, cool. So we got the ring gesture, and welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the game. Okay, let's do it. Let's do it. Let's see what we got. We can read this message. Absolutely. Behold Elden Ring. Ah, Elden Ring. Let's see, what about this one? Behold, Elden Ring. All right, cool. Let's get moving over here. Let's see what we got. Pillage remains, absolutely. Got the tarnished Wenzied Finger. Let's hit okay. I'm pretty sure we can get into our inventory, or we will get into our inventory, and we are going to have to read what some of these item descriptions are. Let there be chaos. Switch action. Seek joy. All right, cool. So, let me open the door. See that samurai running around? All right, cool. The Chapel of Anticipation. Look at this. All right, immediately, you know I have to do it. I have to come over here. I have to see what's going on. Can I? Oh, wait. Okay, there we go. I guess that's how we're breaking things nowadays. I have to break something. See? Gotta figure out what's going on. Secret passage ahead. Huh, really? Hidden path ahead. Really? Okay. Let's see what we got going on. I'm gonna fall off this. You have died. How did I not call it? All right. The Chapel of Anticipation. Let's walk out and not walk off. It's a good way to get people. Anything over here? No, but there is a door. But this door is blocked shut. I wonder if we can come back here with our horse. All right, let's see. First off, gesturing. Cool. Treasure chest ahead. So I wonder if maybe we should... Wait, no, let's close that. Maybe we should gesture, but I don't think I know how to gesture yet. So instead of looking for a menu explanation, let's go ahead and see what we got here. Oh, that was not cool. All right, so I guess I am going to have to... Oh, wait, nope, there go my gestures. Come over here, wave, bow, point forward, jump for joy, rest, rally and cry. Let's try this one. Hey! No? Nothing? Bow? No? No? You know what? I quit. Let's just go ahead and go down here. Let's see what we got. Read this message. First off, Erdtree. Oh, snap! There it is! I didn't even notice it! That's actually really awesome. Alright, praise the stars. I'm assuming we could probably do a gesture. Cancel? I'm sure we could probably do a gesture. Do I have something? I have the rally cry. Let's see. No, that's not gonna work. That's not gonna work. Jump for joy? No? Okay, can we switch gestures? Look at that. We can. Let's try this. Okay, back. Yay, let's try this. Let's see what happens. No? Okay, cool. However, I will say this. I do want to go back up these stairs now, because I think that was what dude was doing. So let's see. Alright. Let's try to gesture. No? Nothing? But the Erdtree. I'm sure there's got to be a faster way to do that. Can't wait to look into that. Kind of like in Bloodborne, if you like hold X or whatever the case may be. That was pretty awesome. All right, let's see. Liar ahead.
Liar! Liar!
Get back, witch!
I'm not a witch, I'm your wife! But after what you just said, I'm not even sure I want to be dead anymore!
You never had it so good.
To love. He said to love, Max.
Don't say another word, Valerie.
He's afraid. Ever since Prince Humperdinck fired him, his confidence is shattered.
Why'd you say that name? You promised me that you would never say that name.
What? Humperdinck? Humperdinck! Humperdinck!
Humperdinck!
Humperdinck!
I'm not
Humperdinck.
Listening!
Love lies expiring.
Liar! Liar! All right. Let's see, what do we got? We run over here. Anything cool? No. I somehow switched my weapon. That's... Oh, I put it away. Oh, magic glint blade. Yes. Trifinger. didn't expect. Whoa. Be wary of strong foe. Oh man, good luck. All right, so let's see what's over here. Anything? No treasure chest ahead. Yeah, but everything else that you said over there was wrong, so maybe I should run back here. I like that. First off, well off, but still no treasure chest. You're not lying. I wonder, it does kind of look like a castle. Oh, that's why I keep doing that. So you got to hold circle. Seems like you got to hold circle to run. You know what I probably should do? Like, in all honesty, before I walk through this hole that kind of reminds me of Dark Souls 3, let me go ahead and just look at what my settings are, I guess. Here we go. All right. Move, crouch, get that. Guard, get that. Skill, get that. Strong attack, get that. Event, use item, backstep, dodge, roll, X. Okay, that's going to be kind of interesting. So, but whatever. We'll adapt. Oh, what is this? Whoa. Okay. Alright, I guess we're just jumping right into it. Okay. Oh, but my health. Oh. Okay, there we go. You are not... We are not doing this today, sir. I have no flask. Let's see, can I do this? Oh, man. Oh, no! 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 Oh, man. I know that you're supposed to lose to that boss, but I really wanted to try to beat him. It's all right.
Torrent. Fortune is on her side. We found her here after all.
Supposed to.
One of her kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
Okay, we got our flask. Whoa. That was very, very, very interesting. All right, so we got a flask of Krulian tears. We got the other flask. We're going to read this message. It's a good question, you know? All right, we'll go ahead and close this. Cave of knowledge lies below. Let's talk to this guy, this spirit. Okay, cool. I'll take the plunge. Call the art of war in your warrior's blood. Oh, okay. So this is the tutorial, it seems like. So let us go ahead. I'll take the plunge. I'll jump down. Boom. Come in here. Some glowy stuff. Priest jumping off. All right. I got to remember, I got a whole circle to run. That's actually kind of very, very new. All right. So we're coming to our first Sites of Grace. When we sit here, it will restore our HP, FP, and cleanse away any status ailments. It also refills our flask. However, most of the enemies we defeated will respawn, which is nothing new. This is kind of how Souls games work. We know that. So that's kind of the fun of the Souls game. We can find Sites of Grace by going where light converges. These explanations are acquired in the form of info items and can be accessed. Yep, you know what? I'm just not reading today. That simple. We'll close the menu. I get the picture. All right, let's go ahead. Let's touch the grace. Let our first bonfire. And you know what's crazy? I'm not going to lie to you. Through this experience, I am literally going to try to platinum this game. I think that's how I'm going to try to do this experience, which is going to be fun. At least for me, it's going to be fun. All right, so we can reset the camera. Oh, look at this dude. I don't want to attack you. Oh, dude, you're like half dead. All right, so let's go ahead and lock on him. Somebody want to explain to me why that thing shot backwards? Whatever. There we go. I just stabbed that dude up. Why is it always stealth? It's a good question. Alright, you can memorize sorceries, incantations as Sites of Grace. You must have a staff equipped to cast sorceries and or sacred seal equipped to cast incantations. Alright, cool. So, that's pretty awesome because that's exactly what we're about to do. We're going to roll backwards. We're going to lock on this die. And we're going to try it again. And for some reason, the last one shot backwards. Well, this shoot perfect. Put it right through his heart. Oh, man. Poor guy. Alright. Okay. All right. You want some? Sit here and wait for an hour for this charge. That takes so long to charge up. Taking a note right here. All right. Cool. All right. Gotta remember that. That takes forever to charge up. Alright, so using an arrayment in your left hand or both hands to guard against incoming attacks, guard especially when done with the shield, guard and consume stamina. If your stamina runs out, your stance will be broken. Alright, cool. So, let's see. Do I have a shield? I do have a shield. I guess that's some sort of a special shield. Okay, so this is going to teach us how to basically dodge and roll, which we're having fun. Am I let's see if we can get a parry off. Oh, I missed that time. Come on, dude. Let's see. What do you got for me? What do you got for me? You're not, you know what? Had to be done. Could this be an item? What item? I don't see an item. Not breaking my sword. Mess with you? Alright, cool. I don't like the fact that I keep crouching. That's something I'm going to have to figure out. How not to push in on a thumbstick. Oh, it's because we got our jump button. Oh, yeah, I forgot all about that. I'm pretty sure I did it, though. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, okay, alright. I got something for you. Now you stand there and take this arrow to thine heart. That still didn't kill him. I was so dramatic, and for what? Like, it's cool. I'm just going to let you fall over. All right. To come out here, I got a whole circle. That's why I keep doing that. Boom. Oh, all right. What's up, bro? Alright, Wielding Armaments. Each hand can equip up to oh, wow. Okay, cool. That makes sense. I think that was how it was, too, before. They can be two-handed attacks, more difficult to repel with shield and boost and effect strength. Okay. So, oh, that's awesome. If we hit L1 and triangle, or R1, oh, whatever the weapon is that you're holding is that in triangle. So, if I want to two-hand this, I would hit, there we go. Now, I'm two-handing the sword. And this dude, yeah, you better back up. I'm trying to figure out my controls. You better relax. You need to relax. Just take that walk. Keep on walking. Bruh. All right, now. Oh, wait. How do we untwo-hand it? Do we... Oh, we hit triangle. Okay. No. So, are you supposed to hit triangle first? Oh, okay. It seems like you got a whole triangle. So, you got a whole triangle when you want to do that. All right, cool. Oh, I didn't even mean to do that. But you know what? Oh, all right, come on, bro. Oh, he stabbed me. That's all right. Oh, I can block, can't I? Oh, he can hit me, can he? Yo, what are you doing back there? Yo, you about to get maced up right now, bro. Once I pull out my, come on, dude. You gonna hit me? All right, now I gotta magic you up, dude. I gotta magic you up. I have no FP. All right. Cool. I didn't want to hit him twice. I didn't think that was going to happen. I thought he was going to keep blocking. Whatever. Let's go ahead and get out of here. Oh, I need some FP though. Like, real talk. I only got one? How do you use it, though? Oh, okay. So square. Perfect. All right. Let's take this dude on. All right. Put him out of his misery. I was not trying to do that, but cool. Whatever. That works. Put him out of his misery. Stab these. Anything back here. Read message. All right. Anything over here? No? No, nothing. Ooh, we have more barrels to break. All right, let's go ahead. Let's run across here. Ooh, I wonder what's over here. Can we look down? Oh, this is where I just killed that dude from. Okay, because I was about to jump down and have to run all the way back over. All right, everybody has special abilities called skills. Skills are highly varied and range from powerful attacks to temporary effects. Using skills consumes FP. Cool. So if I close this and I see, I just use my skill, which I'm assuming, is it called the Impaling Thrust? Maybe? I don't know. All right, let's go ahead and continue on with our prisoner. All right, costume maker hard for enemies to discover you. So right now we're going to get some Metal Gear Solid going on. So let's go ahead and push in. You know what? I'm going to need to change that. I wonder if I can actually, let's see, system controls. Can I change that in the controls? I'm sure I can. All right. So what if we make, no, I want R3 to be crouch. One or more buttons are bound to this function. What button is bound to the R3 function? Let's set it to default and find out. Move forward, more camera controls. Oh, my lock on. Yeah, I guess that's smart for me not to do that. All right, so let's pick up where we were at before I took that detour for no reason. I was supposed to crouch by this guy, I'm pretty sure. Alright, but I'm sure, oh, we get the critical hit by walking up to this guy nice and slow. R1. Didn't work the way I thought it was going to work. That's alright. Alright, stance breaking. Alright, so if we hold R2, it's a charge attack. Some attacks may break on enemy stance, giving you a chance to perform a critical hit. Charge attacks and jump attacks make it particularly easy to break an enemy stance. Hold R2 and we'll get the charge attack, and R2 while jumping, we'll get the jump attack. So let us jump and do R2 for, oh, because that looks awesome. I missed. Okay. All right, that works. I like that. All right, read message. Didn't expect jump attack. I didn't either. That's actually pretty awesome. So I can dig that. All right, our first steak of Marika. Marika? Marika? I tried. Okay, let's see. Here we go. Wait, we can't. I can't rest at you. Do I hit you? Do I? What? Okay, cool. I guess we just. Oh, darn it! I'm gonna be so upset if I don't beat whatever's in here. Hold on, let me heal up. That might be the best thing to do. At least I got some heals. Oh, sugar! Why did I do that? I just used. All right. We're gonna have to go through it the hard way. Soldier of Godderick. Alright. You can perform a counterattack immediately after blocking an enemy attack. Guard counters make it easy to break an enemy stance. R2 immediately after blocking an attack. Guard counter. Yeah, but I forgot how to block. Oh, shoot. Didn't block. That's not how you block. That's not how you block, dude. Dude, you're not blocking. You're not blocking. Oh, thank God I stabbed him out. Enemy failed. So that was torturous for no reason. Yeah, so how am I supposed to block? Oh, wait a minute. Are you supposed to two-hand a weapon to block? Yep, you're supposed to two-hand a weapon to block. Okay. Oh, that would have been nice to know. I'm sure they went over it in the tutorial. Who knows? All right. Oh, this is the tutorial. This is where we come out. All right, let's see what we got here. Read this message. Visions of a traitor. Let's see, what are you giving me? Pillage remains. Strength. Okay, now that we got that, let us go ahead and take the plunge off. Is this one of our trees? Like, how do I... No? Nothing? Oh, wait, let's see. Try joy. Okay, so... Gestures. Where's joy? Wave, bow, the ring, rest. I'm gonna have to learn this menu. Like, alright, so we can... No, I don't want to confirm. I want to switch. So, jump for joy, rally and cry, strength, warm, point upwards, point downwards, wait, wave. Do I not have joy? Oh, wait. Is this joy? The ring... Do I not have a joy? How about jump for joy? Did I just do that? I just jacked that up. All right, let's try this again. Oh, and it does show you if you hold X in the direction in which it goes. That makes sense. All right, now let's find our gesture again and try. Strength, jump for joy. Let's go back. And it seems like that's it. Let's try this. Nothing. Okay, cool. Do we have a joy gesture? How do I not have a joy one? That is not cool. The game should have given it to me, but it did not. And I am afraid to open this door because I know what awaits. Limgrave, ladies and gentlemen. Limgrave. Oh, damn it. Can't even open the door. All right. Try that again. Limgrave awaits. No, seriously, Limgrave does await. But the only reason I know this is because I watched a lot of stuff on the network test. And Limgrave does not await us. Look at us. Some stones. Oh, we're still not out of here, it seems like. All right, cool. Cool. Let us go ahead. Let's. Oh, we get our touch, our sight of grace. And I have to remember, we need to hold circle to one, run. Let's pillage these remains. Oh, this is for co-op. All right, to ride a gold summon, cooperative multiplayer will begin once you have been summoned by a player from another world to remove any furled finger and your objective to defeat the area of the boss. Compass the top. All right, cool. So this is how you can do co-op, it seems like. Push that down. Triangle that. What does this say? Precious item ahead. Cool. However, how can I get that? Examine. Oh, this is what the... Okay. Alright, so we just unlocked this. I do not think I am going to attempt this, though, at the moment, as it looks like we're coming up on time for the end of the first episode. But I think if we run through this door, we will go ahead and run, or is it a door? Oh, it's not a door. I wanted to see what that message said. It's all right. Let's go over here. Let's pop this. Let's read this message. Why does this keep saying, could this be an item? I need to understand that. Can you please stop writing, could this be an item? Whoever you are. The could this be an item, inconspicuous person. Visions of a hidden path. Hmm. Is it this wall? No. Gesturing required. What gesture, though? Help me out. Behold, hidden path. Hmm. Well, I don't know what gesture it is, and I'm not going to play with it. However, I am going to open this door, and I think... this is going to bring us to our end. Let's open it and let's see. Oh, yes, ladies and gentlemen, it is here. Ouch, that hurt. God, wait. God, did that hurt? Oh, man, that hurt. All right, let's go ahead. Limgrave, we have finally made it to the lands between. And it just looks so beautiful. It looks better than I thought it was going to look. Oh man, check this out. Alright, we're gonna end this right here. And the reason being is because I have no idea where to go. I know one thing. I did say that I was gonna head south. So I want to go ahead and I want to try to figure out these controls and stuff. And then in the second video, I want to be able to play with better controls. But I'm excited. It's finally here. Yo, take this journey with me. Experience this game with me because I can guarantee it's going to be so much fun. I think it's going to be emotional. I think it's going to be highs. I think it's going to be lows. I think it's going to be wild. So let's go ahead. Let's enjoy it. I want to thank you so much for watching. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. I know it was only 30 minutes of the tutorial and the opening scene, but it was fun. We had a blast. We had some great time together. We did some things that Souls people do, like dodge, which is great. We learned how to two-hand by holding X, and I don't know what else we did. Oh, we fought one of Goderic's dudes who we kind of just jabbed out, which was really cool. But it was fun. That's all that matters. It was fun. We had a blast. So make sure you come back. We're gonna do this up until the end of the game, or at least until I beat it. I'm gonna try to do the platinum in there. I don't know how many episodes it's gonna be, but listen, come hang out, come enjoy. I want to thank you so much for watching. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. Peace.